news. Chicago police are releasing images of five suspects wanted in a deadly shooting at a Southside Pancake House over the weekend. Video from a gas station captured two of the men. The others appeared to get out of a car in a parking lot. Two of those suspects look like they have their guns drawn. Police also released an image of the car involved. A 31-year-old man was killed. Four others were wounded.